we specialize in more interesting fare foreign films, cult horror, that kind of stuff.
We don't have a Michael Bay section. We're a little judgy here, I guess, sometimes.
4 or 5 years ago, that's when all the other stores started closing. Videomatica, Independent Flicks, and Happy Bats, and all those really good stores. It was sad to see them go. Now it's just basically us kicking around. My stubborn refusal to close. Hello, Black Dog Video.